Let's look how to delete your Hive Micro account. Simply go to Hive Micro, then go to the end and click contact us. After that, you will find a page look like this. Type your name here, then type the email address, then type the category account management, type the subcategory request for account deletions, and in here type the message. After typing the message, simply send the message. This is your deletions process of the account. After doing that, you will found a message look like this. Just look, I sent a message July 3rd and I received a reply from this. So this is the complete process to delete your account. I think you enjoying this video. Wish you good luck.